everybody. I am Shaurya Kumar Jha. I am going to tell you about my new topic, rotation and revolution. Rotation is the daily movement of Earth on its imaginary axis from west to east. It takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. Effects of rotation are the sense of direction, days and nights, tides, deflection of winds and ocean currents, and centrifugal force. Centrifugal force is a force that tends to move things away from the center of the Earth. Revolution. Revolution is the movement of the Earth when it orbits the Sun, from east to west, and it takes 365 days. So now I'm going to tell you about the theory of leap year. As I have said before, it takes 365 days and 6 hours to complete one revolution. So what the scholars have been done? They have subtracted the 6 hours from 365 days, and after every 4 years they add it. So they add it to 6 into 4 equals to 24, and after 24 hours equals to 1 day. So after every 4 years in the month of Feb, they add 24 hours into the 29th Feb. Now I'm going to tell you about solstice and equinox. Solstice is a phenomena that occurs on 21st June and 22nd December, when days and nights are not equal all over the world. 21st June is known as summer solstice, and on this day, days and nights are not equal, and days are longer and nights are shorter. And on 22nd December, days are shorter and nights are longer. The other phenomena is equinox, and this is occurred on 21st March and 23rd September, when days and nights are equal. On 21st March, it is spring equinox, and on 23rd September, it is autumn equinox. So thank you, and please like, subscribe, comment and share my channel so that every week I make a new video, and please press bell icon so that you get all my new videos.